Turn to you, Lord, in time of trouble.